How to easily play unlimited time on GeForce Now. So if you want to easily play unlimited time on GeForce Now, then what you need to do is first, you just need to simply make sure that you have a stable internet connection. After that, you need to open up your browser, any browser that you are comfortable with. On your browser, you need to search for GeForce Now. Once you've searched, you will find the official GeForce website. You need to click on it. Now over here, you can use the free version without buying any membership. After that, you will see a list of games. Then once your hour is nearly over, press on the two horizontal lines, which is called as menu. After that, you need to select settings. After that, go to the server location. Then change the server from automatic to another nearby server. For example, from US West to US Northwest. After that, go back to the games and continue playing. Then you will get another free hour. After that, keep repeating this process by switching servers to play unlimited hours. So that's basically how you can play unlimited time on GeForce Now, and if you have any questions, feel free to comment below.
Thanks for watching.